The anguish of the moment drives me to despair.